This is Veronica. I hope you're doing well. And I just wanted to do a little quick video update about where we were and how things are going. And they're going really well. We're getting really excited to move to Uganda. And it looks like that might be happening a little bit earlier than we thought. So about 2.5 months earlier than we thought. Our team leaders, Tim and Angie Sledrick, have asked us to move by the end of September or early October. And we were thinking it was going to be more early to middle December that we were moving. So about 10 days ago, they asked us that because of certain things that are happening and things there. And so we are really embracing it and we're excited about it. It's a little overwhelming because it's 2.5 months early, but we really feel like this is what the Lord wants. So we are asking you personally, if you will please join us. And many of you have already said yes. And we're just asking if you could possibly join us in this journey now and begin supporting us. I know you already are with prayer, and thank you so much because we feel it. But financially as well within the next couple weeks, because we are trying to raise the last about 30 to 35% or so, and they have said this is the hardest one to do, hardest jump and hurdle, and so we're trying to do that so that we could make it there to Uganda by the end of September. So.
Hold on to me as we go.
Hi, my name is Lucy, and I really want to go to Uganda. So would you please support us and let us go? Bye.
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear.
Don't hey, I'm Grace, and we are from Missionaries
to
Uganda, Africa. We really need your help together. Could you help us?
The trouble in my drag you I'm gonna make